crossing over. Got it?
The forward skater can cross over
twice or three.
Up to three times. Backward skater has to mirror them. Backwards coming back?
Right. You want the forward skater to try to get by them? Crossing over, going up the ice. Once, twice, when the defense is getting back to the end of the game, we'll stride or cross over. Go! Send the link to Teaam. Connor McDavid, I believe Eric Carlson. They're called linear crossing.
Goes down below the dot. The D has to mirror adjust. And we're trying to get the forward to make the D collapse to the inside a little to the far blue line, but also do linear crossover. Just real quick accelerate on the little arcs.